You know, Gonzo.
What, Rizzo?
What with lighting the tree and all, I gotta tell you, correct me if I'm wrong here, but I think this has gotta be one of the top 10 times in a whole year.
Hello? Christmas is the best!
Well, it's definitely a terrific time of year, right?
Come on, it's the most wonderful time of the year.
Ba-ba-ba-da. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all.
There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting,
and caroling out in the snow.
Ooh, there'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories
of Christmas is long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
You know, guys, I'm having some second thoughts.
Second thoughts?
Oh, well, I mean, there's always a nice manchego cheese on Cinco de Mayo.
But Christmas has roasted chestnuts, fajitas,
taquitos,
eggnog, burritos,
fruitcake,
frijoles,
candy yams.
When they're right, they're right.
There'll be parties for hosting,
marshmallows for toasting,
and caroling out in the snow.
There'll be scary ghost stories
and tales of the glories
of Christmas is long, long ago. Long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing
when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time.
Figgy pudding?
Done.
All right.
Wait a minute. Oh, the adorable Muppets. And you can catch their holiday special, I'm In It Too, on Muppets Christmas Letters to Santa, airing on NBC December 4th and December 19th at 8 p.m. I just love those little guys.